Louisiana Tech taking on Southern Miss at the Thomas Assembly Center. First half action, Isaiah Crawford going to go baseline, gets the tough layup to go for the and one. Moving ahead, Daquan Bracey pushing it up the floor. He finds Amori Archibald in the corner for three, but this was probably the best play of the game. The ball touching all five Bulldogs, and Andrew Gordon throws it down for the exclamation point. Bulldogs remain undefeated at home, 78-50.